Hello guys, and welcome to another video on the channel. Today, League 2 playoff final at Wembley, Port Vale versus Mansfield. We're going in the Mansfield end today, Jamie.
Yeah, Port Vale finished 5th and Mansfield finished 7th, so it should be a really close game today. I think it's going to be 0-0 and go all the way to penalties, and we'll see you at Wembley. See ya.
We're here with Ollie. We all know Ollie. In the Port Vale end, Ollie. What's your score prediction?
I'm going to go with 2-1 Port Vale. It should be a good game. Loads of limbs coming. Come on, Vale.
We're here with Jake and Noah, football fanzine on YouTube. We'll put the link below. Jake, what's your score prediction?
I'm going to say it's going to be a very, very close game. And I say 1-1. I'm going to say Port Vale to win it in extra time 2-1.
And Noah?
I think a similar sort of thing, but I think it will go to penalties, and I think that Port Vale will snatch it there and they will get that promotion spot that they deserve this season.
Cheers, boys.
In the ground now, what a seat we have here. Jamie, score prediction?
I think it's going to be so close, but I'm going 0-0 and Mansfield to win on pens. What do you think, Jack?
I'm going to go 2-0 Mansfield. Easy does it. This is our seat, lower tier, in the Mansfield end today. Port Vale fans, other side. We're with Ellie here, score predictions.
I think it's going to be an entertaining game, but Mansfield will edge it 2-1.
Another corner. Massive chance for Mansfield there. Should be 1-0. 8 minutes in. What a chance. Still 0-0 though.
Goal scorer for Port Vale, number 9, James Wilson.
For losing 45 minutes, 2-0. Another yellow. That's half time.
So half time in the playoff final. Jamie thoughts.
I thought Mansfield started better, then Port Vale scored 2 goals. But they lost their heads and Mansfield in the end. They're going to come out better, try and get a goal back, and yeah, see the second half.
Second half kicked off with Port Vale. Mansfield fans really getting behind the team here. Nothing at the moment. 60th minute.
Come on!
Corner.
Oh!
close. Mansfield getting closer. 73rd minute. Need to score soon. Finished at Wembley, Mansfield 0, Port Vale 3. Jamie?
Yeah, Port Vale had 2-0 up at half time. They looked comfortable in the second half. Got the goal and finished it all off. And we'll see you tomorrow for a massive game between Huddersfield and Port and the Championship Flair final. So till tomorrow, guys. See ya.
See you, guys.